Now it's time for the Smashing Diamonds the Smashing Diamonds time attack, and here comes the first member of the first team. Is awkward.
I feel bad for this woman right now. I mean, why? You know that stalker at home that is, like, looking for his coffee and his menu. It's kind of like, voicing his awkward thing. Saying that they're all comfortable and stuff, and that's a coffee and stuff. This is the longest. I'm not taking more of a terror right now. I feel really bad for awkward right now. the women's in green. The five times women's cheese up to Jamie. One women's tag team Jamie. Nancy Cowan. What's Oka doing? You know, oh, great, she's doing DCA thing. And a Boston Crab. And if Mia's gonna tap, I don't think Mia's gonna tap. And oh, she pushes Oka off. I don't want to sound disrespect to Oka right now, but I think she might be the old woman out in this match. I think Oka went for RKO or something. And Mia went for very. Well, it's just. Anybody in this match has something to do with the chamber and stuff. I mean, Kip also has been impressive because she's actually never lost a match yet. Extreme B kind of got screwed out at Supreme Wild. So wait, what's Oka doing? That was short. Mila kind of got screwed at... Well, screwed herself out at... At our friend's show. That's Kara actually had... Volume Magic is a 5-time women's champion, and Aeon is the Smash Diamond champion. And oh, wait. Oh, Mila! A spine buster onto Orkor! I feel like Orkor hasn't actually won a match yet. It's not her fault, it's just she's thinking about a lot of stuff right now. Regarding that guy, and also Tail. Where's the poor? He owns Orkor! But she doesn't, and Orko's annoyed about that, and... Yes, this is the Orko from New Dawn Pro as well. Aeon's kind of showing disrespect to Mila by pushing her back. I think Mila's saying, what the fuck was that out of Aeon? But yeah, Orko, Dragon Screw, wait, I think Aeon was trying to taunt Mila right there, but Orko took advantage. And you know, here's the thing, Orko's not... Orko's not a loser, but I don't know. Oh! But our name is kind of tainted because of that guy. And that's why, Mr. GW put Orko in the chamber because, oh wait a minute, Giant Swing by X-Ray 3! Giant Swing! What the face of Moni dead to he who shall not be named?
What you need to bring it up?
Oh! Going back to what was saying about Orko, Misty don't wanted to put Orko in his chamber just so that she can try and, you know, purify her name a little bit. Oh, I kicked it! Wait a minute. Aeone. And my DT by Aeone! And Aeone sets X-Ray V up. And, she tags X-Ray V on her face, but you know, X-Ray V would probably want to get her hands on Aeone. Oh, after what happened, it's a free wildness. And oh great. No, she's doing the DCA thing.
You might as well become one of our faces, will you?
I hate when you have a boy down. Wait, if she'd be trying to get a she's gonna try and make a tag though. But oh god!
We just saw this in this match!
Please let Nancy Callahan do it! I mean, she's fucking hot, Nancy! Okay, she's not doing it. Nancy Callahan's not taking part of this.
It's better enough than fucking me, doesn't it? What are your boys' business?
It's MMA gear!
He's from MMA!
Yeah, she's MMA, and it's kind of amazing how... And did Aeone just dance there?
You.
It's kind of amazing that how Mila and Aeone are working together
considering what happened in the first show, but I think Aeon is still bashing Milo on the apron right now. And Milo's annoyed with it. Aeon, I don't think you want to bash Milo that much.
Is it Milo in this moment?
Well, when she's outside the ring, Mia's actually a sweetheart, but when she gets in that ring, she's basically Ken Shamrock. Wait, oh, there's three people kicking it on. Wait, oh, what weapon? It started out of nowhere! Holy shit, did not see that coming!
I can do okay to you!
Wait, Nancy Cowan, oh, Nancy plays up that pimple there. Okay, and time made to walk, bro. And what can't with a drop kick? Drop kick Nancy Cowan out of the apron. And now Orko's back in the way. And oh, she went for a splash!
You could have called that a rainbow! Good, because more Orko is.
Oh, come on, come on, Mila! Splashing Orko right now! Mila, like I mentioned before, when Mila's in that rain, she's basically Ken Shamrock! Oh, Bob! Hey, you know what? I actually wouldn't mind. You know, if we actually, if GW ever does a crossover show with UWL, I wouldn't mind seeing a match between Mila and Cordelia Falls. Just saying. Yeah, it's basically funny because they're both Spanish in a way. And Aqua. Oh, no, she's gonna do this.
There was this in the last match too.
Yeah, but oh, I don't think Aqua cares. And yeah, Mila's gonna go for a ride. Yeah, again, Awkward's trying to show that she's not like that kind of awkward in those outfits. Stupid motorboat, that's kind of balls. And Torpedo! It's also gonna make Torpedo. It also makes a course matches over with. Also, we have a little bit awkward because that guy has this awkward over there and we have awkward over here, so we'll all go over here. And, oh!
Didn't Curry go over there?
Yeah, and then the whole Chia situation over there, OTB happened. We didn't actually realize that Chia looked like one of their guys, and the rest is history. Wait, whoa, what? Okay, that was impressive by Orkwell. And she's right in the head of Milo. And a time made 2x23. I know X3V is on the apron right now.
Hey, you don't want me to run now, X3V. You take all that stuff off.
This is pretty required, actually. This is cool when we came back to life, I think. Oh! I don't know. Even that, we couldn't find the glasses tower. This Aeone again. And talking. And yeah, again, remember, Aeone was still bashing Mila on the apron. She's actually showing respect to Nancy Callahan. I guess that actually makes sense because Nancy has actually held every single championship and she, most of the GEW's championships. She's just messing the Smashing Diamonds and the COGs and the. Oh! No Limits. What a beautiful drunk if I X-ray free. Again, ladies and gentlemen, which is a little bit over 10 minutes until this match ends. Oh, well, kick in the face. So far, every single match has actually had a decisive winner. We haven't actually had a time limit draw yet.
Don't change it, please.
I'm not going to change it. What's Aeone doing? Oh, no, that is going to hurt. Whatever it is going to hurt. Even I'm using, H3B. Oh, my God. Double knees to the god from the top rope by Aeone! And now Aeone is going to try and take advantage of this. This is actually very small here. Two, and Aeone will get number six! Well, X3B has to go for number one!
X3B, where is the woman?
Yeah. This is my uncle over that. An RKO, my god. Okay, I think Aeone is still passing Mira.
You're
still having this argument, right?
You
stabbed
up your
glass.
I got to
remember
that has made up my
mind. Yeah, that's DCA. I mean, Stone DCA. resistance. Stomp, 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 stomp. And again, this is when Mila did a... This was some surprising teamwork by Mila and Aione. This was when Aione did a dash. Yeah. Again, Aione is just yelling at Mila. They teach him a lesson in the match. I mean, oh, Mila looks fast. Mila looks fast at all. Aione looks fast. Mila looks past him! Well, Aione was passing Mila in the apron. I think Nancy Callahan's just leaving. That's a smart thing to do. And we are... Oh! Waymaker! I just wanted to say it. Wait, oh... I don't think Aione was a savior on that stable. I think she just doesn't want to go forward. Mila and Aione still have some unfinished business for the French show. Oh, a punch in the face! Mila actually has admitted that it was her fault at the French show. She won't have that cattle palm at the chamber. And, oh no.
No! Mila! Don't do it! Please!
Oh, crap. Yep, here we go. Jackhammer. Again. Somebody make my yard out of stable, Ashley. Yep, I don't know. Mila's not done.
Okay, Mom, what are you going to do
now? Oh, crap. Yeah! And the fans are chanting, this is awesome! We use translators in the crowd, Hansi. They actually are speaking this is awesome in German. Well, we are hearing it in English. But yeah, Mila! Mila! Mila's not done! Like the two out following! Mila's a sweetheart, but it's... Oh, she's basically Ken Shamrock! Well, she's the only version of Ken Shamrock, and there was a jackhammer again! You see that from more angles. And this is a new winner! What are we fucking lose? Mila! They only should have bashed Mila in the match. But that was supposed to be more than
the...
Wait a minute, I'm gonna go with this. I'm gonna die down next. Like, what a message by Mila!